hands again. Sue Ellen?
Yes.
Hi, Sue Ellen. My name is Mary Jo. I'll take the questionnaire here. Would you want to come with me?
Yes.
I'm going to do your test today.
Okay.
You can have a seat right over here. I'm going to have you come on in here and I'm going to close the door. Sue Ellen, can you tell me your last name?
Barnum.
And can you tell me your date of birth?
9-8-71.
Okay. And have you ever had an MRI before?
No.
No, okay. Well, my name is Mary Jo and I'm going to be doing your test, okay? According to the order here, we're doing an MRI of your brain. What kind of problems are you having?
I'm having a headache.
Okay. And how long have you had those headaches?
Since Friday.
So did they just result, did you have a head injury? Did you do anything?
Yeah, I hit my head right here.
Right on the right side?
Yeah.
Okay. And how did that happen?
I tripped and fell.
Okay. Did you lose consciousness at all?
No.
Or no? Okay. So are you having any other symptoms other than headaches? Any trouble walking or vision issues or?
Nope.
Nope, okay.
Get tired easy though.
Okay. And is the pain, do you still have pain in that right side where you fell?
When I touch it, it hurts. And then I have a dull ache.
A dull ache, okay. All right, well, we're gonna get some pictures for the doctor. He did, on the order here, put that this was without contrast. So we're just gonna do a routine MRI of the brain, okay? I'm gonna look through your questionnaire here. No heart surgery, brain surgeries, any kind of implants anywhere?
No.
No, okay, you've marked here that you have hearing aids. Do you have hearing aids?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna need that out for the test, and we can just put those right in here when we're ready, okay? Can you hear without the hearing aids?
Barely.
Barely, okay, I'll just make sure I talk loud.
Okay.
And also here I have body piercing tattoo.
Yes, I have earrings.
Okay, and we'll just go ahead and take those out. And no other kind of metal in the body? Any chance of metal in your eyes for any reason?
Nope.
Nope, okay. Now you do have kidney disease. I'm not giving contrast, so there's not gonna be any problems with that, okay? And are you claustrophobic at all? You put no, but...
Nope.
Okay. Well, this MRI is going to be loud and noisy. It's gonna sound like a jackhammer when I'm taking pictures, okay? It's not gonna hurt at all. You're not gonna feel anything, but it's just gonna be very loud. I'm gonna give you either music to listen to or earplugs. So you tell me what would be more comfortable for you, okay? And this will take probably maybe only about 20 minutes since we're not giving you contrast.
Okay.
Do you have any questions for me?
Nope.
Nope, okay. And then in order for us to get real good crisp images for the doctor, I do need you to hold real still. So when you hear that loud knocking noise, it's just real important that you don't move,
okay?
I'm gonna give you a squeeze ball so I can communicate with you at all times. So if you need anything, I can always hear you.
Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and get you typed in. Here is a gown for you to put on. I need all of your metal taken off. So the earrings, the hearing aids, if you have any bobby pins in your hair, take all of that off. I need your bra off. So just let your underwear and socks on. Here's a gown for you. We can lock all of these things up and then we'll put it in our locker.
Okay.
And I'll be right back, okay?
Right. Thank you.
So you can stop it now. But I don't see a necklace on, so everything looks good up here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is we're gonna get you on the table.
Okay.
So because we're not putting our patients on the table, so now what you're gonna basically do is show me how you're going to set up for MRI of the brain, okay? So you can go ahead and, you know, if you need to slide the mannequin up or down, get their head positioned in. I'm gonna definitely want to give her earplugs or the headphones, okay? And then, all right, Sue Ellen, I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna give you the earplugs here. I'm gonna also give you a squeeze ball. So if you need anything, you go ahead and you just squeeze that, okay? And we'll move on the other side here. close your eyes. I'm going to go ahead and just turn on this laser light. I want to make sure that we get you in the center here. Okay, here's the mirror for you. So if you can go ahead and see my hand here and look out. If you need anything, you let me know. And I have sponges here that I'm going to put on either side of your head here. I'm going to get a couple more. It's real important that you don't move. So I'm going to go ahead and slide this on this side. I'm going to go ahead and put another one over here as well. Is that too tight for you? Okay, looks good. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and put you into the center here. Okay, Sue Ellen, right there is right where I need you. Are you doing okay?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to plug this in here. And then I'm just going to put some padding here by your arms. I just want to make sure that you don't touch this coil here, okay? And I did plug it in, but that tape is not sticking. All right, so I'm gonna put one on this side, just like that. All right, if you need me, you just squeeze that ball, okay? All right. Okay, and I have earplugs in, I have my coil plugged in, and I also have the squeeze ball for them. So I think we're good to go. So we'll come out here. You can pull it if you want. And I can pull her information back up. I'm going to do the brain, and I'm going to click proceed to get it ready. And I can turn this on. Sue Ellen, are you doing okay in there?
Yes.
Okay, it's just going to take me about a minute to get everything set up, okay? My order said a brain without, so I'm going to go ahead and pull the brain without protocol over. And then from here, we're just going to go through that sheet. And you're going to basically then just show me how you're going to set up for each of those protocols that you have, either the brain without or the brain with and without for MS.